We're going to be doing a plank lateral tap. So basically this movement is based on built upon a elbow plank position. For those of you who find that getting into an elbow plank position is a little bit too much pressure for your abdominals to handle, you always have to have the option to do it an elevated version using not positioning your forearm on the floor. You can position your forearm on something that's a little higher, maybe a sturdy chair or maybe a sturdy sofa. So what's going to happen is that you are going to get into your plank position, meaning your butt is tucked in, not here, not there, not arching your back, straight. Tap your leg to one side, back to the center. Tap your leg to one side, back to the center. Tap, center, tap, center. And if you are looking at from the side, this is actually what it looks like. Center, you tap, center, tap, center. So that would be your lateral tap over your elbow plank.